You can edit positions for individual plays or for your entire playbook. To edit positions for your entire playbook, tap this icon. Tap a position and choose a color. You can enter up to 2 letters for the position label. You can also move positions around. To edit positions for an individual play, tap a position, tap this icon, choose a color, and enter a label.